Several African Union soldiers are feared to have been killed after twin improvised explosive devices hit a military convoy in the Middle Shabelle region. According to multiple sources, Burundian forces were attacked in an area between Purane and Mahadai town. The two military vehicles belonging to the forces were reportedly damaged in the blast. Amisom has not yet commented on the latest attacks against its forces in Somalia. Meanwhile, al-Shabaab has claimed the responsibility for the blast, saying its fighters targeted the convoy with pumps. Mahadai, which houses an Amisom base, is an agricultural town located 118 kilometers north of the Somali capital, Mogadishu. This is not the first time al-Shabaab has carried out hit-and-run attacks against the African Union mission in Somalia. The group carried out similar attacks in southern Somalia and killed unspecified Amisom troops in the past.